Three players are at their high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Kamerkin.
Thank you. Thank you. Hi, everybody. Thank you, Rod Roddy. Welcome to Press Your Luck. We're going to be talking about big bucks today and having a lot of fun. I just feel it. So what do you say we get to the three players who are vying for the bucks right away, starting with our returning champion, Kevin Steffen, with 16,740 righteous bucks.
Righteous bucks.
What are you going to do with all those righteous bucks, Kevin?
Pay off my righteous bills.
I'm looking for some more righteous money to
I'll
have some righteous
it.
Fun.
That's it.
I got
Party
you.
Time in All South
right.
Bay.
All right, great. Good luck to you.
Thanks, Peter.
All right, our second player is Mark Canopy.
Yes.
How are you, Mark?
Pretty good, Peter. Thank
good.
You.
Mark, what is that?
That's a little teddy bear, Peter.
Huh? What's
little,
is
little
it
teddy bear.
Serve a purpose, or is it just...
It's a good luck charm.
Aha, a good luck charm.
Came
I
out
see.
Today, yeah.
You have some aspirations in terms of animation.
I'd like to be the next Walt Disney, yes.
Well, they're looking. They're looking, Mark. You can make some money here and open up your own studio.
I'm going to try.
All
Thank
right,
you.
Mark, good luck to you.
Thank you.
And our third player is Sonya Amos.
Hi, Peter.
How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
I am fine. You have a family?
Yes, I do. I have two children, and they're aspiring Olympians.
Uh-huh.
They're rated number two and number seven in Southern California.
Oh, well,
and of
more
course,
than,
I have my husband.
More than
great
aspiring.
Man.
They're doing real
oh, yeah.
well. Let's see how well you can do today.
Thank you.
All right.
Okay.
Four questions, you give me a buzz and answer, three spins, a multiple choice answer, get your one spin. You know about all the goodies on the board, so here we go. Here's a Press Your Luck buying hint. According to the Consumer's Guide to Menswear, you can tell the quality of a shirt by looking at what part of it? Kevin.
The tag.
All right, is the correct answer the tag, the collar, or the cuff?
The collar, or, Peter.
Collar, what do you think, Sonya?
The collar.
Kevin wants to cheat. It's, you look at the collar. That's what you're going to look at. Mark gets a spin. Sonya gets a spin. You can also look at the price tag.
That's true.
Yeah.
Next
Second question. How many points would you have to score to bowl a perfect game? Kevin?
200. No, wait,
is the
wait,
correct
wait.
I have to take oh. your first answer. 200. Is the correct answer 200, 300, or 500, Mark?
It's 300, Peter.
What do you think, Sonya?
300.
300 is a perfect game. That's right. That means Mark goes to two, Sonya goes to two. I got to take your first answer, Kevin. That's the
That's
rule of the
okay.
game.
That's
Sorry,
my
here we go
game.
With the third question. Many popular men's names become female names when endings are added. Max becomes Maxine, and Gerald becomes Geraldine. What female name do we get by adding an ending to the male name of Stephen? Mark?
Stephen.
Is the correct answer Steph? Did you say Stephanie?
Stephen.
Stephanie?
Stephen.
You said Stephen? Is the correct answer Stephen, Stella, or Stephanie? Kevin?
Stephanie.
What do you think, Sonya?
Stephanie.
Stephanie. Well, Mark's an honest man, but he didn't get a spin. It's Stephanie. Stephanie is right. Kevin picks up a spin. Mark stays at two, and Sonya goes to three. Right? Okay. It's been an interesting round. What color is Michael Jackson's most worn fashion-setting sequin glove? Kevin.
Silver.
Is the correct answer silver, white, or black? Mark?
It's white.
And what do you think, Sonya?
White.
Michael's glove, the most worn one, is white. And that means Kevin stays at one, Mark goes to three, Sonya goes to four. Get a chance to turn those spins in the box when we come back. Right after this. Time to go to the bank. The bank up there, the bank of the big board with 13,000 up there in bucks and some prizes and a few whammies, so you want to be careful. Your player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. You can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you fear the whammy, and four whammies put you out of the game. Player with the fewest spins goes first. Kevin, champ, one. Here we go.
It's a big one. That's mega big. And we're going to go and no whammies at all. Big bucks. Stop!
stop at $300.
That's good.
You got it. $300. Better than a whammy anytime. Mark, you're next.
Let's go here.
You're the
next
victim
of
three spins.
Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a
whammy. Isn't this romantic? Our first picnic. A lovely day. A beautiful girl. And yay!
Quite the pick that you had in mind, Mark. Two spins left. Want to hit
go.
It?
Let's go. Let's go now. Okay. Got that whammy out of the way. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop it all. Oh. Especially ugly ones. Mark, you have two spins, $0, two whammies, a bizza, and a partridge in a pear tree. You got the right answer. You're going to pass it. It goes to Kevin. One to you, Kevin. You have to take it. Here it comes. $300.
The second spin, and it's bigger. It's bigger, bigger. It's mega big. Stop!
Stop at $750. Yes! Bucks. $1,050 for you, Kevin. That's first place for now. Let's see what Sonya can do with four spins.
All right, I'm ready. I got to buy lots of track shoes. Come on, big bucks. Stop!
Stop at $350.
Okay.
Three spins left. $700 less than Kevin.
All right, let's see if I can get a pool table for the people. Come on, let's go. Stop!
Stop at $0. All right, Sonya, $0, two spins, one whammy. You want to hit it?
I'm going. Let's go. Come on. I need some big bucks. No more whammies. Come on, stop.
Stop it all.
If elected, I will raise your taxes.
All right, Sonya, I'm going to tell you what I was trying to tell Mark, and that is you want to be careful about picking up a third whammy in round one. You have one spin.
I'm passing.
Passing it. Back to you, Kevin. No problem, right?
Right? Three spins?
No problem. Here you go.
Let's go.
First place.
And give me big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $250.
Yes.
Sonya $0. Mark $0. And Kevin at $1,300. You have the advantage in first place. We're coming right back with a whole new round of questions and answers right after this. Standing here with some dollars in my hand, although it doesn't appear to be dollars. These are questions. Questions become answers. Answers become spins, and spins become bucks. Right?
Okay.
Here we go.
Let's go.
In what fraction of American households are women the sole support? Sonya.
One half.
One half is the correct answer. One half, one quarter, or three quarters? Kevin.
We'll go with quarter.
Okay. What do you think, Mark?
Would you repeat the questions?
In what fraction of American households are women the sole support? One half, one quarter, or three quarters?
One quarter.
One quarter. We women are the sole support of one quarter of American households. Yeah. Kevin gets a spin and Mark gets a spin. I thought the answer was not enough. But what do I know? We'll go on to the second question. The first... A boo! A boo bird! The first U.S. consumer product for sale in the Soviet Union was a soft drink, and it wasn't Coca-Cola. Which one was it, Kevin?
Pepsi-Cola.
Is the correct answer Pepsi-Cola, Diet Right, or 7-Up, Mark?
7-Up.
What do you think, Sonya?
7-Up.
7-Up, huh? Well, the first American consumer product to be sold in Russia was Pepsi-Cola. Yeah! Yeah! Kevin goes to 4. Yeah. Pepsi hits the spot. 2 full glasses. Oh, I'm sorry. Since 1972, Ronald Reagan recently became the third U.S. president to visit China while in office. Who was the first? Mark?
Nixon.
Is the correct answer Nixon, Ford, or Carter? Kevin?
I'll go with Richard. Nixon.
Nixon, okay. Hope you have a nice trip. Sonya?
Nixon.
Nixon. The first president of his China was Richard Nixon. Kevin goes to 5, Mark to 4, and Sonya gets a spin. Fourth question. Think fast. By National Election Day, how old must you be to vote? Kevin.
18.
Is the correct answer 18, 20, or 21? Mark?
18.
18, and go to Sonya.
18.
The voting age is 18.
Yes!
Kevin goes to 8. Mark to 5, and Sonya to 2. And that's the last question. These players are going you-know-where to the big board to take away the bucks. Come on back. Withdrawal line at the bank. There's the vault. It has 80,000 in it up there. One prize worth more than $5,000. There are some whammies, so be careful. Mark and Sonya know about them, but not Kevin yet. Dollar-wise, Sonya 0, Mark 0, and Kevin 1,300. You have first place in the advantage, so you play last. And we got a tie between Mark and Sonya, so player to my left goes first when there's little dollars. Mark, you're it.
Here we go now. Big bucks, big bucks, big bucks, stop.
Stop at $1,250.
Yeah.
Four spins, 12.50.
Let's go,
five
spins,
go.
Good.
Big second
bucks,
place.
Big bucks, stop.
Stop at a...
Hey, Jen, I got your money. It's a wipeout.
Oh, Mark. Now, you have three whammies, $0, three spins.
I gotta go.
One more and you're
go.
Out of the game, Mark. Okay.
Go.
Here we go.
Big bucks,
anything
big
but a whammy.
Bucks, big bucks, stop.
Stop at a whammy. Oh, Mark, it was quick, I'll tell you
it
that.
It was quick.
Yeah,
was
well,
fun,
you're
but it was
out
quick.
Of the game, so now we go to Sonya with two spins. Sonya, can you do better than Mark?
Oh, yes.
All right.
I need big bucks and a spin. Come on, let's go. Stop.
Stop at 3,000 and a spin.
Okay.
Still have your two spins, first place, $3,000.
I'm going. Right. Come on. Let's get big bucks. Big bucks and a spin. Come on, stop.
Stop at our whammy. Sonya, three whammies, one spin, no dollars. One more whammy and you're out of the game. Doesn't mean Kevin's champion automatically. He has to play, but okay.
I'm playing. Come on. Let's go. Big bucks. Come on. Big bucks and a spin. Stop.
Stop at a whammy. Oh, Sonya, you are out of the game. Oh, well. Kevin, you must live right.
I
you know what it is? Now, Kevin, here's the situation. You play against the house. In other words, you keep going until you want to stop.
Right.
Or you get four whammies and then you're retired permanently. Goodbye-bye. Okay?
Okay, I'm
ready?
Going for the retirement. So, this forget the whammies,
the
we're retired.
Here we go. $1,300,
okay.
Eight spins.
Big bucks to see the pool table that I want. Now!
Stop at $1,750. Yeah. That's $3,050. Seven spins.
Keep going.
Kevin's going again.
Pool table. Double your bucks. It's pretty up there. Let's stop!
Stop at $800. Yeah. $3,850, six spins. Kevin's gonna go again.
Go.
Why shouldn't he?
Spin it around, here we go, stop!
Stop at $2,000.
Yes.
$5,850, he's going again. He's just having a good old time.
Okay, big bucks, stay away from the whammies. Stay away from the whammies, big bucks, stop!
Stop at $1,500 and a spin.
Yeah.
$7,350, Kevin, are you having a good time?